The blocks in my hotbar are all you need to build a horizontal double piston extender. Place the sticky pistons and observers on top of each other facing the same direction. The back block is where your redstone input goes. The front block is the block you're extending. Press a button, and there you have it. That's a horizontal double piston extender.